Hello, 8th graders. My name is Mrs. Siglow. I know a lot of you and look forward to seeing you again. This year, if I have you on my roster, it will either be for two classes or one of two. Those two classes are Study Sync, which will be SS on your roster, and Literary Studies, which is LS on your roster. Again, I may have you for both or just one. In Study Sync, that is a digital program where you will do lots of online reading, comprehension questions, peer reviews, and some deep analysis of many genres of text. Most of the work will be done virtually and assigned virtually. You will get a Chromebook in class. The second class is called Literary Studies, and that is a deeper dive into things that you're already learning in Study Sync. In addition, you will have more grammar. We'll be learning the six traits of good writing, and you will also be engaged in a read aloud. Okay, as far as materials, we're encouraging people not to share as much, so if you could bring your earbuds of some sort for Study Sync, that would be very helpful. If you could bring pencils, a writer's notebook, and just some kind of system for organizing your materials, that would be great. I do want to acknowledge that this year has been different. We know that it will continue to feel and look a little bit different, but I'm very confident that together we can come up with an environment, with a classroom that still feels good to be in, where learning can happen. So we look forward to seeing you. It's been a long time. Take care.